The Jonard Tools patent pending MS-26 Mid Span Slitter is designed to open fiber jackets and loose buffer tubes to provide easy fiber access. The MS-26 is designed to work on cables or buffer tubes ranging in size from 2.9 millimeters to 6.8 millimeters in diameter. Its sleek, ergonomic design allows you to open a jacket or buffer tube without damaging the fiber and features a replaceable cartridge blade set, part number MSB-2968. The MS-26 was designed with 5 precision grooves, which are conveniently identified on the top of the tool. The grooves will handle an assortment of cable sizes. These include 2.9 to 3.6 millimeter, 3.6 to 4.4 millimeter, 4.4 millimeter to 5.2 millimeter, 5.2 millimeter to 6 millimeter, and 6 millimeter to 6.8 millimeter. To use the MS-26, first open the tool by pushing down on the lock and pull the jaws apart. Next, select the groove that corresponds to the size of your cable. Place the cable in the correct groove. Note the arrow on the top of the tool indicates the pulling direction and the starting point of the slit. Close the tool and make sure the lock is engaged. Then pull to slit the fiber. When the blades need to be replaced, simply take out the screws on the top and bottom of the tool. Remove the used cartridges and insert the replacements. Secure the new blades with the screws, and the tool is now ready to use.